Jeff Hart is a unique dude, that's for sure. This guy marches to the beat of his own drum, or marches to the drum of his own beat, or whatever the hell the expression is.
He's always got that rock star thing going on.
I was talking to one of these superstars before the show, and they let me in on a little secret. If it's not nailed down, someone's gonna take it and try to bash it in your head.
Oh my God, that did some serious. How do you compare?
You know, there is
most excited.
You got a problem with that?
Who do you think has the advantage in this matchup?
It's too close to call. It all boils down to who wants it the most and what they're willing to sacrifice to get it.
One mistake, I'm willing to see that fire go out pronto.
They sack
so compelling.
Holy cow! There goes another table! Maybe ECW should buy a lumber mill or something.
And Will, like never before, this is about being the best.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Oh man, right on the top of the head.